Thanks for joining us on the web. Aaron Nielsen, weather forecaster here for NBC 5. Take a look at the pinpoint forecast, rainfall forecast. Get to that. Quite a bit. So everywhere is going to have rain. This green just blanketing the entire area. And we're going to be a little bit heavier here, Brookings and Gold Beach. So watch out for that. Get to some advisories, though. Winter weather advisory for southern Siskiyou County. So take a look at right there. So that entire area, this is until Wednesday morning. You're looking at possibly for Monday afternoon, late afternoon. Reports are showing about 4 p.m. ish, but just be aware, afternoon time could be up to 1 inch per hour of snow that's falling. That could cause an issue, not at the beginning because the roads are pretty warm, but that could be an issue later on if it does get a little bit cooler and starts to build up. So be careful if you are driving out in any of these areas tomorrow, Tuesday, and into Wednesday morning. The high surf advisory still going on, expires Monday morning at 7, but these three, Coos, Curry, and Douglas counties on the coast, still in that advisory as we speak. Now, as we go ahead to tonight and tomorrow, looking at the coast, those are your temperatures there in the 30s, mostly there, actually all 30s, yeah, for your lows, and the 40s, 50, 51, and 50 for those three places. Tonight, you're going to have some rain. Tomorrow, possibility of some thunderstorms. So I haven't had a lot of thunder recently. Tomorrow looks like you might be getting some of those. As we get to the West Valleys, this is where you get, as you get inland, we have more opportunities and chances for snow. Tonight, Grants Pass, Cave Junction, but actually really the entire area, but those two areas mostly focused on a greater chance. Pretty much all of these cities and areas are going to expect to have some patchy freezing fog overnight into tomorrow morning. Tomorrow, you have some chances of some snow. Looking at about 30% chance for the entire area here west of the valleys. And as you see those temperatures, they are welcoming for snow and freezing fog. As we get to the east of the Cascades, similar story, just a little bit colder. Still though, tomorrow, you're looking at 30% chance of snow if you're gonna have that for these areas, but you're looking in the 20s for your lows, 30s, most of the places, and some into the 40s there for your highs. Tonight, yeah, looking at some of that clouds, very cloudy tonight. Rain, snow could start in the morning, if after midnight, maybe around 4 a.m. As we get to the 7-day forecast, that's the way to start your week, right? That Monday. So we got some rain for the next few days. It'll clear up in the middle of the week, Thursday, Friday, looking pretty clear. If you need to get anything done outside, that's probably when you're going to want to do it. As we warm up into Saturday, peaking at 58. Pretty cool there for your lows. Another front possibly coming in next weekend, but just take day at a time for this for you. As we get to Northern California, Klamath Basin, you got a couple more, actually one more day there. It looks pretty clear there for you for Thursday and Friday. You're pretty cold there, getting into the 50s for next weekend, and you're in the 20s all week for your lows. But yeah, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, looking like some snow possibilities there. No matter what, it's going to be cold. Same thing for Northern California. You have some rain, snow, and higher elevations. Look at above 2,500 feet. As we get later in the day, those elevations will rise. 30% chance of you for snow for those places as well. Thursday, Friday, you're getting some sun. Another possible front next week, another storm. And you are mostly there in the mid-upper 20s for your lows, peaking at 55 on Saturday. And as we get to the coast, again, Monday, Tuesday, that you're looking at possibly some thunderstorms. Some rain no matter what, you're going to be having that. You'll clear up for Friday as well. And you're pretty chilly for your week as well. Stuck in the 30s all week, but hey, let's get this week started.